If you want to know how to embed a video into a PowerPoint presentation and then play it back in a Teams meeting with audio, then keep on watching. Hi, my name is Tony, and this is my channel, Ready Steady XL. If you want to learn how to get the most out of these applications here and more, then by clicking subscribe and hitting the bell, we'll put you on the right track. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can share your PowerPoint presentation as a window and as a file. I've also set up a test laptop so you can hear how the audio plays back to the attendee. Okay, are you ready? I know I am. Then let's go. Okay, so let's start by embedding our video into the presentation. Now you would do this before you start your meeting. So we go to Insert, Video, and Video on my PC. Select the video, click Insert. You can resize this video to fit how you want to. So let's just do that. Next step is to right click on the video itself. And we want to go to Start, and we want it to start automatically. So when it moves to this slide, the video will just play. And I find that this works best when it comes to the audio. Now, if you're going to be sharing this as a window, then here's a top tip for you. So if you don't want to lose sight of Microsoft Teams, you can prevent the presentation from going full screen. And let me show you. So if I go to Slideshow, and then go to Setup Slideshow, and I choose this second option here. So this will prevent it from going full screen. So click OK. And just to show you what I meant, so if I start the presentation, so it's gone full screen here, but up here on the top, I can click and it goes to a smaller window. When it comes to sharing this, the attendees will only see this window. They won't see anything else outside of this. So if I go back to Microsoft Teams, so as you can see, I've already started my meeting in preparation for this video today. So I've already joined it. And as you can see, we've got Edward Nigma on the call. So he's one of my test accounts. And what I can do now is share my screen. So if I hover the mouse pointer over the middle there, and then I can click here to share. Because I'm going to share this as a window and I want the audio to play from the video, then I need to check this box here, include system audio. Then under the window section, I scroll down, and then here I've got my PowerPoint slideshow. So sometimes it will actually show your presentation in the thumbnail itself. So if I click on there, it's opened it up. So your attendee can only see this window. You can't see anything else outside of this. And the great thing about sharing your presentation in this way is that you can go back to Teams, and if I press Alt Tab on my keyboard, I can get the presentation in. Then I still have sight of my Microsoft Teams. So I can still see chat there. So any questions that are coming in as I'm going through my presentation, then I've got clear visibility of that. And if I switch to Edward's laptop now, you can see what he can see. So all he can see is this window. So let's go to the next slide of the presentation. The video is playing and you should now be able to hear the audio. You may also notice that my mic is actually muted. So all the attendees can hear is the video. Now, if you forget to tick the box to include audio sound, then if you hover your mouse pointer towards the top of your screen, then this button here also allows to include the system audio. Okay, so that's one method. So let's just close this window. Okay, so the other way to share is what I've covered in a previous video, and I will have a link to that video at the end of this one. But if I click share, the other way you can do it is under the PowerPoint section, you've got browse, go upload from my computer, select my presentation, click open, and now my presentation will now embed itself into my meeting. Now this can take a few minutes depending on the size of your video. It's worth starting this process before your meeting. So as you can see, the presentation embeds itself in the meeting. But just remember, when you're sharing your presentation in this way, remember to click the little eye here, and this will stop people from going through your slideshow on their own. So it prevents private viewing. So let's switch to Edward's machine now just to see how this looks. I'm going to go to the second slide, and you should now be able to hear the audio, the system audio. Now, if you want to learn more about Microsoft Teams or PowerPoint, then watch these videos here. and I will see you in the next video.